stopped by Sittler's stick, and Sittler, 3-on-2 with Lanny McDonald and Earl Thompson. They're closing in. Lanny McDonald. Oh! Perfect shot by Lanny McDonald. On the left side for Ian Trimble. There's a shot.
We may see Jerry Chambers yet tonight, as Dave Reese, the rookie goaltender, has been beaten twice in a matter of seconds.
And falling over the line. Zellman trying to cut in. Rolled it in front of him. Darryl Sittler. Wrapped in for it. Roya Salming's perfect pass. Sittler wins the draw. Roya Salming still. Oh, hit the way in. Hold it. Sittler has a break at center. Over the line. Put the save.
He gets his second goal of the period.
Malakhet to Sittler. He's second goal. Darryl Sittler.
And his hat trick in this period. 3 goals for Sittler here in the second period.
Darryl Sittler. Long pass to McDonald. Basoming. Right in.
This is a night of agony for the rookie goaltender, Dave Reese.
Pass for Sittler. Sittler getting into the clear. Again, they both
score! Darryl Sittler. He scores again. This is simply incredible. The Leaf captain having a night of all nights here at Maple Leaf Garden. He has just tied Rocket Richard's record of 8 points in a game. New record. As long as he lives, he'll remember this evening.